Congress has overridden President Donald Trump's veto of a defense policy bill. Trump rejected the $740 billion bill last week, saying it failed to limit social media companies he claimed were biased against him during his re-election campaign. Trump also opposed language that allows for the renaming of military bases that honor Confederate leaders. The Republican-controlled Senate easily turned aside the veto today, and this was the first time a veto by President Trump was overturned.